this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Just felt like making a French toast and to show you how it's made, and hope you'll enjoy it. Damn it, I hope I didn't mess it up. I wish I was making a nasi goreng, but I'm just making old French toast. Then after that, gonna add your spices. I'm gonna add a bit of salt. Salt. And my garlic spice and my pepper spice. I cannot say it, but pepper spice. Black pepper. On the mix. After that. Finish up this hot pepper and garlic. And I like mixing my eggs with a bit of parsley. Just get that green flavor on them. Bring them so much. Preheating up. Put a bit of oil. So I'm moving up my pan. Get our bread ready. This is my normal bread I use. Fast for bread, Albani. Can do anything you want, actually. Get my plate on it, I'll try to do that. Bread on it. Close it. A pen is on the ass, a pen. Got on the heat. Yeah, it's like putting my first bread in there. Has anyone seen this type of chips? Oh, beetroot chips. Check that. The most horrible thing I ever eaten, but it was actually fun to eat it. I think I'm gonna throw it away. Nobody wants it. Okay. So, dunk our bread in our butter mixture, in our eggs mixture. Don't be afraid to use your hands, don't be like me. After that, shake off the excess, don't break the bread, shake off that. And let the bread swim. I don't care if it can swim, as long as it's in the bag. Good thing to have water. And cooking time is usually between 2 minutes and 3 minutes for me. I like changing them around and I don't like using a fork. This is my friend. For now, it's the first thing. It's a bit low of my fire. Alright, time to change it. Okay, done with this. Make sure the oil is out. You guys are mad. you are next. Check off any excess. Since I'm here, I'm gonna be telling you in the next few days. I'm starting to do a countdown to Bali and Hong Kong. And it's gonna be lit, you know. It's gonna be awesome. Hope this thing doesn't bend me, but it's gonna be awesome. So watch out for my vlog coming out around October. Going to Bali and Hong Kong. There's a lot of trips lined up for this December. Actually this summer in South Africa. Ooh, that's not bending. Check that. Right there. That's a perfect one. Give it a little bit if I bend it. And my tree is up. The next. God. Not making mistakes like I do. Add a bit of oil if it's running out. I don't like using a lot of oil, but I try to run out quickly for me.
Crazy.
Yes. It's just a little bit French hot. What they call it. So, since you've been waiting for the egg to cook, just know, the next 30 days, I'll be on the call, maybe home. So, I think for 3 days, yeah. It's for 3 days. Then after that, I'll go to Bali and, yeah. So, watch out for that vlog and I might do a bit of top 10 things to do in Hong Kong, studying them more than 3 times. It's a beautiful city. I love it a lot. Ah. I sort of bend this one. Oh, not a good thing to do. Check this other one. Doesn't that look great? I'm not a chef, but hey, I can cook at least. I think every woman will love that. She'll ask, why are you fat? Why are you so big? I can cook, lady. I make good food and I eat it. Okay. This is that. So I'm gonna pause that a bit. So I got my tomato. Nice of them all. Yeah. after you're done, you know, they don't taste around. I don't like cooking my tomato at all. Check here. That's picture perfect. Okay, I won't eat it in front of you. I think that's enough. Let's go back there. So guys, remember to like and subscribe my channel. See ya. All the cool videos. Usually I'm going to be doing a lot of vlogs in this channel. It's a travel channel. And I've got other gaming channel. The link is here somewhere. I'll put it there. For the other gaming channel. And basically, get ready. Daily days, going to Hong Kong. In between those days, I'll do a few top 10 tips on the things we need to do in Hong Kong. But I'll go to Hong Kong and Bali for, I'll spend around roughly 2 weeks, 3 weeks. Between Hong Kong and Bali, but 3 days in Hong Kong, so most people are in Bali. Anyway, love you. Cheers. Enjoy the day.
Could be us. So back to what I was saying. Could be us.